So hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. This is Charla, and for today we're going to react on Cheeky Isetang from or by Stacy. One of my fandom noon yung si Stacy, pero hindi ako yung biggest fan talaga, like sa Enhypen or TYT. Pero yun, I also listen to their songs din, yung hindi ko alam yung title, pero yung Stacy Girls is Going Down, yun ang natandaan ko. Pero ayun, Stacy is one of the hindi ko alam kung anong kasabay niyang groups. Siguro, hindi ko alam kung 3rd gen sila or 4th gen na. Pero, yan. Let's listen to Stacy Cheeky Isetang. So, before that, I'm going to promote first my song. So, this is my songs. You can listen to Spotify, Apple Music, and YouTube Music. So, let's go. Let's listen to Cheeky Isetang. Cheeky Isetang. Medyo umuulan dito sa amin. Hindi pala, medyo umuulan talaga dito sa amin. So, yun. Wala lang. Sinare ko lang. This the first half of the video is actually about something that is their confidence, all about it. Hindi ako sure, pero yun. And I like the change of from one scene to another. Kasi it's really parang much cut, if I'm not mistaken. Wait. Siguro ano, yun nga, yung pag-switch ng one scene to another is very smooth. At sa ganda niya ang panoorin kasi siguro dapat binagay na lang siguro yung ano, yung kasi parang ang nangyari, di ba merong fountain of glasses? So, those fountain of glasses is parang nahulog siya, and then sinalo nung basta sinalo siya, tapos yan, sinalo siya, tapos yun na yung next scene. So, probably from one scene, yung dark na parang sa background na parang sa backstage, tapos from one scene to another yun yung naging transition. So, and also I like the ano din, we have this yun. So let's watch muna the rest of the video bago tayo mag react totally, kasi half pa naman lang tayo ng video. So let's see the next video. Pero the sound is parang hindi ko alam, basta may something na something lacking, I guess. It's not the typical K-pop song, which is unique. The advantage of it is unique kasi this is not a typical K-pop song that we are hearing. So yeah, it's fresh sa ears ng iba, lalo na kapag avid K-pop fan, it's fresh to those ears. And it's not like as lively as before na mga napapakinggan ko sa Stacey songs, kasi those Stacey songs is very lively and very upbeat. So yun, let's focus on the rest of the video. Minyuwa yasumya nanan trap I'm a mess mad up up on this beat. I'm too cool for school, super cool for youth. I'm too cool like autumn, don't share lit. I'm gonna live the night away. 이제부턴 제대로 play. 몰래 감춘 패션. Now you're gonna fall in love. Yeah. Come at you straight or curve. 뭘 선택은 내 맘이지 뭐. 섬이여 바라봐 텐더. 가슴 on the rainbow. Yo, easy and I stop. Easy and I stop. 오늘 뭐 죽이면 템포. 지금 내 기분 champion. I go easy and I stop. Let's go easy and I stop. Okay, so overall song is unique. Yung sinabi ko kanina, unique siya, hindi siya yung typical na K-pop song that we're hearing, and we're giving something new. Parang may bago tayong napapakinggan na song, hindi yung before na parang sobrang upbeat na, you know, parang hindi siya ganun na ka-upbeat. Pero it also encourages you to dance. Parang it's kind of something na hindi ko siya ma-express into words. Pero yun. And siguro I'm gonna rate it 8 over 10 dahil nga siguro dahil fresh siya sa ears ko, na hindi siya ganun ka-upbeat na ganun yung song, and hindi rin siya yung hindi siya yung mag-stay to your mind. Sa akin, for me, hindi siya nag-stay to my mind. Hindi siya nag-stay to my mind, parang hindi siya nag-LSS, parang ganun. Hindi siya ganun na kind of, pero when it comes to dance naman, since I am also a dancer, ang hirap ng steps, for real. Lalo na yung sa intro, na yung sa legs part, masakit yung sa legs, for real. Lalo na kapag practice or rehearsals, tapos kasi rehearsals, ulit-ulit kayo niyan, and kailangan meron kayong memorization. When it comes to dancing, meron kayong memorization. Masakit yun sa legs, promise. Hindi ko pa napapanood yung performance video, pero meron sila performance video, pero hindi ko pa siya napapanood. Pero masakit yung sa legs, yung position na yun, masakit yung sa legs. And yung intro nila and then yung ending, parehas lang din ng step. So yun. And the story of the song naman, when it comes to story, is also good kasi inspiring siya. Kasi yung song is all about whatever they do, parang walang pakialam, wala silang pakialam when it comes to life. Parang, okay, so this is life. And, yun nga, sabi nga doon sa lyrics, hindi ko na natandaan, pero sabi niya sa lyrics na, this is my life, so I'm gonna play it, right? I don't know. Pero, yung sa may chorus part, sa may first na line. So, ayan. Yun lang. This is parang something new, something fresh to me na song. And at some point, I like it. Kasi, yun nga, it's something new. And, yun. Yun lang marireact ko dito. Okay, so they gave us a 40-minute album. Wow, that's intense. As a person na mahirap gumawa ng album, wow, it's 40 minutes is very, it's very hard to do. Lalo na yung 14 tracks. Grabe. Kasi nabasa ko lang dito sa comment section. So, there are 14 tracks. And, yun. Yun. Thank you guys for watching this video. And I hope you like it. Maulan. So, yeah, stay safe, guys. And, yeah, see you guys on my next videos. Bye-bye! Mainit ba yun?